Championship Gaming Series is putting on a huge nationwide college tour where pretty much the college students step out of their dorm and compete against each other right there on their campus for a spot in the CGS draft. They're finally coming to Florida. Today they're headed down to the University of Tampa, so I'm gonna jump in the car, head down there to scope out the competition. April 25th, 2007. Me and Bandit, we jump in the car, drive down to Tampa. We kinda got lost. Anytime you get me talking while I'm driving, I'm probably not gonna be paying attention to the road signs. You know, when you have such good company, it's very hard to pay attention to directions, but we finally find the university, we pull up and there's this huge bus. I'm talking big old Xbox sign on the side of the bus, championship gaming insignia. There I start seeing some familiar faces, Mr. Mike Brown, Jay.
Oh, you, hey, man. Good to see you.
So you need some hands over here, man?
If you really want to help, but I mean...
Man, it was just great. I mean, it's like, it's starting to feel like family.
They started setting up shop around 3 o'clock. That's when I showed up. College students coming up to me asking me, when is this thing going to start? And I tell them, oh, it's starting at 6. And they would camp out right there. They really wanted a chance to qualify for the CGS draft.
We got the gaming going on. It's pretty big here. CGS qualifiers, all right? So the winners of this are going off to the pool in some place. I don't know if I can talk about it right now. Competition here, that's why I'm here. We're gonna head on over. Let's go.
It was great to be there and see everybody playing, but in the back of my head, I'm just sizing up all the DOA players and who do I have to watch out for? Who's got game?
Yeah, the DOA competition, it was faring out pretty good.
They had their DOA tournament, they had their PGR tournament. They were giving away 150 bills to anybody that can complete a lap on PGR in under 50 seconds. I didn't even try. Because I just rub up against the walls in PGR like crazy. You can just feel the energy in the air. When you got out there, you could feel the energy. You could see people just happy. CGS, this is going to work. So then it came time for the interviews, and it was pretty cool. We had a lot of girl gamers show up. I was not mad about that.
Pretty much everybody there was excited about gaming going truly pro. As far as salaries and all that, they were extremely excited about that. So the interviews, people were very anxious to jump on and give interviews talking about the CGS, you know, being able to quit their day job and just playing games all day long. Everybody was very anxious to, you know, get their shot at qualifying. After going to Tampa, the one thing I can tell you guys beyond the shadow of a doubt is that CGS is doing everything within their power to get the best in the country to come out to that league's draft. Being in the atmosphere was like a silent push to make me want to get better. I think that's the great thing about CGS is they're not only pushing the gaming as a sport forward, but they're pushing the individual gamers to make them want to increase their skills. This is how pro gaming should be done.